this deck was painted 2 summers ago. I think it was with latex paint, I'm not sure. And I think the guy that did it, it wasn't me, didn't even clean the deck off and he just painted over it. So you can see how this deck has performed after about 2 summers. And we're going into the 3rd summer. And as you can see, these boards here are perfect. I power washed those, but hardly anything came off of them. So what's the difference? The guy replaced these boards, and then he painted the whole deck, and then the paint held on to these 2 boards because they were brand new. So, what's the lesson to be learned from this? I'm thinking that with these boards here, they have to be sanded down to fresh wood and prepared properly, as it were. Where these boards here, they were already sanded because they just came straight from Home Depot or wherever. And the moisture content was probably perfect on these boards. Whereas these ones here, who knows what the humidity was or the water content was for them. So, I don't know. How do I make these boards right now the same as the new board so the paint will stick? It looks like this paint's would be around for like another 5 years or so. I don't know. It looks pretty good though. I thought I'd give you guys a heads up on this. And thanks for watching.